good friends, welcome back to Kind Kinder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to clear group chat without opening the group. So in this case, you can actually clear or delete all the group chats in a group that you're joined in without opening that group. So now I will show you. But before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do if you want to delete a group chat, usually you can open that group and then go to the group chat and then scroll till you find there will be clear chat right here. Alright, and now the group chat has been deleted, but that's the old way. So what can you do now is you can actually delete the group chat without opening that group. So as you can see, I have one group chat here. I have about 54 chats or 54 messages that I haven't read yet, but I think I just don't want to read that. I just want to get rid of those messages. So what you need to do is, if you're using WhatsApp or iPhone, you can see there will be here your group. Just tap and hold on that chat. All right, and then you'll see here, so what you can do is slightly slide it to the left like this. All right, and then you'll see there will be more. Tap on more. All right, and then there will be clear chats. Tap on clear chats. All right, clear all messages from this group. This chat will be empty but will remain in your chat list. Now tap on clear all messages. And as you can see, if you just think that the group that you're joining, you just cannot leave that group, but you think you are no longer interested in the group content, you can just easily do this. So it was how to delete group chat without opening the group. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share it with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.